Hi, my name is Alexa Shepherd, and I will be performing a monologue from Edward Albee's A Delicate Balance. Well, I had an adventure today. Went to town, thought I'd shake him up a little, so I tried to find me a topless bathing suit. Yes, I did. I went into what's-their-names, and I went straight up to the swimwear, as they call it, department, and got me an 1890s school teacher type, who wondered what she could do for me. I felt like telling her, "Not much, sweetheart." But I said, "Hello there, I'm in the market for a topless swimsuit." "A what, miss?" she said, which I didn't know whether to take that as a compliment or not. "A topless swimsuit," I said. "I don't know what you mean," she said after a beat. "Oh, certainly you do," I said. "No top, stops at the waist, latest thing, lots of freedom." "Oh, yes," she said, looking at me like she was seeing the local madam for the first time. "Those." Then a real sniff. "I'm afraid we don't carry those." "Well, in that case," I told her, "you got any separates?"
"Those we carry," she said. "Those we do."
And she started going under the counter, and I said, "I'll just buy the bottoms of one of those." She came up from under the counter, adjusted her spectacles, and said,
"What did you say?"
I said, "I'll buy the bottoms of one of those." She thought for a minute, and then she said, with ice in her voice, "And what will we do with the tops?" "Well," I said, "why don't you save them? Maybe bottomless swimsuits will be in next year." Then the poor thing gave me a look I couldn't tell was either a D- or she was going to send me home with a letter to my mother. Then she said, sort of far away,
"I think you need the manager."
And off she walked.